Hello, my name is Colin, and today I want to show you what I'm working on. First of all, I've been learning Blender for about 4 years. I started with it because I thought making intros for YouTube would be very cool. Actually, I never did one. Now I ended up here. And yeah, what you see in the background is a render of a planet. It's not the Earth because I created this render completely in Blender. I used no textures. Everything you see here is procedurally generated. And yeah, that's what I'm working on currently, doing a lot of stuff with nodes. Maybe you know my glass shader I released 2 weeks back. This was a mess of nodes too. You can see it. And now my current project is creating a customizable shader, a node group for Blender to make customizable procedural planets. They will take nearly no hard disk space, so you don't have to download lots of textures. All you have to do is slide some parameters and yeah, design the planet you want. For example, I will pack everything into a node group and you will be able to change the colors, change the amount of hills, the rivers, how much water you want, and so on. If you want atmosphere, if you want clouds, yeah, this will everything be possible with these shader pack. Yeah, I can show you the amount of detail that is possible with the current version. I've been working on it for 2 evenings and maybe I will work on this for about 2 more weeks and it will become hopefully a lot better. I plan to do a whole scene with it, a space render, and put the file if it's good enough on Blender Market. Otherwise I will share it with you for free. And yeah, I will speed up the render a bit because I will zoom in now to show you some of the details. Yeah, as you can see, there are lots of details, and with image textures, this would take maybe hundreds of megabytes for your disk space, and with this, it will only take a few megabytes or even kilobytes, I don't know. Yeah, as you can see, we even got some clouds. I'm still working on the cloud texture. The clouds are quite detailed. Maybe I will change the texture. And as you can see here too, we got some cliffs where the land fades into the water and rivers and so on. And yeah, that's it, what I wanted to show you. I will keep you up to date how the shader is developing. If you want to stay up to date with me, you can check out even my Instagram or my YouTube channel. I will link everything in the description. I hope you enjoyed the short video today. See you soon. Bye.